The member for Fredericton South and leader of his party.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Anyone trying to go to Camp Abella this weekend to visit the provincial park, never mind trying to see friends or family, might as well forget it, because you can't get there from here. No, you can't. There's no ferry. Even the MLA can't get there, do her work. Private tourist ferry has been off its run since June the 1st. It's just not up to the job, Mr. Speaker. During the fall, it only completed 55% of its scheduled runs. There were many times where Camp Abella Islanders were stuck on the mainland more than once, paying for hotel stays when the weather was unfit for the little boat to travel. When the ferry does run in fair weather, it costs a family of $254 round trip. Now, Mr. Speaker, you can go to Deer Island for no charge. You can get to Whitehead Island from Graminan, no charge. Mr. Speaker, I cannot understand why we do not have a reliable transportation link with Campobello Island. It's as if they are part of America, not Canada. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.